So we're entering.
The women are standing in the left side.
Oh yeah.
The red light district.
So actually, you will see much crowd in the late evening, 7 o'clock. But still, even women. So this is called the red light area in Mumbai.
Okay.
So those women, they stand. You see our left side. She's just standing.
Yeah.
People come and ask them.
All right. Yeah.
How much you charge? They will say, okay, one shot, 1,000 rupees. For 25 minutes, 30 minutes last.
Okay.
If you want another shot, they will charge more. Just inside, they have, you know, look our left side. So inside, they are home, bed.
Yeah.
They will take you inside the bed.
Yeah.
And you can have. But these women, you know, most of them, they have some financial problem and they are uneducated.
Yeah.
So that they are doing. Also, you know, I have seen some documentary, you know, journalists ask them, why you don't want to change your job? They said, you know, we used to do now.
Yeah.
And to be honest, it is little easy for us to make money.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, it's not much crowd because, you know, this is still not, you know, customer time. But I see 7 o'clock in the late evening.
Very busy.
Very busy.
It's illegal or legal?
Actually, it is illegal.
Yeah.
But awesome. We have number of a lot of prostitution.
Yeah.
So what they will do? So they pay some bribe to the police.
Yeah.
And they leave you.
Yeah.
And you see all the upstairs.
Yeah.
All the prostitution area.
They're the bedrooms.
Yeah, bedrooms.
That's where the magic happens.
Yeah.
Superman.
Oh yeah.
She's catching the customer.
Yeah, she was once here.